Since my TV isn't connecting, I'm a little sad, as this means it doesn't let me watch anything on the TV. And I get sad when this happens. And this is especially when it happens out of nowhere. And then suddenly it just stops connecting to the internet, and then the video buffers.